Southern Swing continues in Jessup, where we catch up with the new guy who's the head coach. If you didn't figure out where we are, Wayne County Yellow Jacket Football, Jaybo Shaw. How's it been for you?
It's been great, man. Thanks for being here this morning. It's been a good spring, been a good summer, and now, you know, we had our first scrimmage last week, and now getting ready for the run.
So when you came down here, I guess a lot of folks were surprised around the state considering the success you had up in the mountains. First question was why?
Well, you know, from my time in Statesboro and playing at Georgia Southern, I had always kept my eye on this part of the state. This part of the state meant a lot to me. My time in Statesboro meant a lot to me. And, you know, I wanted to, you know, there's so much good football in this state, and there's so many good coaches, and there's so many good players. You know, I wanted to come down south and you know, just see what it was like, and then have a chance to move my family and, just have a new start and have a new chapter and have a new challenge, and it's been a lot of fun.
Speaking of new challenges, time to bring up the R word.
Yeah.
Reclassification and region, and just two R words. That's what happens when you're doing something early in the morning. Folks had a plan.
Yeah.
Then sometimes folks had to come up with a second plan. Now that everything is settled with reclassification and your new region, what are you looking at the next 2 years?
You know, I'm really excited about our region. You know, first thing that jumps off, I've told many people, is the quality of coaches. And the coaches at these schools, and then, you know, football matters to all these communities, and you're going to get to play in some really good atmospheres, coach against some of the best coaches in the state, regardless of the classification, and then the type of player, you know, that will compete and be at these schools. I just think it's a lot of fun. It's going to be, you want to challenge yourself, you want to kind of see where you match, and anytime you're a competitor, you want to do those things. So I think it's going to be a great run in these next 2 years, as far as just great gates for our communities, great atmosphere for our kids, and, you know, get to go coach against some of the best.
When it comes to Jaybo Shaw Football, capital J, capital S, capital F, if you could describe your philosophy when it comes to high school football and growing young men and student athletes, how would you describe Jaybo Shaw Football?
Family, and there's an acronym that we use, forget about me, I love you. Humility. That's kind of been the players are always going to be the number one priority within our program. And, you know, that means we're going to coach them extremely hard and hold them to a really high standard, but then love them just as hard. And, that we're trying to develop not just the football player, but the total person. And don't get it twisted. We love to win. You know, that's the goal, is to win. And, you know, we spell fun, W-I-N. So all those things of trying to do things the right way, trying to, you know, represent our last name the right way. But really, if you boil it down to it, it's being a part of something bigger than yourself, and our acronym of family.
All right, so my last question for you, and it's something, and I mentioned the Nat line on purpose, because we are below I-16. How do you attack not getting attacked by Nats? What is your secret as we're being attacked by them here during this interview?
Well, I think when I first got back here in the spring, you know, I was always in the heat, and all this stuff's going to be different from, obviously, Clayton, Georgia. But the first thing that jumped out at me, I forgot about the Nats when I was in Statesboro. And I'll have to go back to the memory bank and see what I did when I was a player. But I think it's just eat some and move on.
I've heard dryer sheets.
I've heard dryer sheets as well. I've never tried it, but I've heard dryer sheets.
Okay, so he's going to give me advice as the season continues. That's the story here in Jessup in 2022.